And Black now right away back to his feet. And here comes that strikes again to the body, to the face. And oh, what a kick. And oh, what a knee.
Yeah, he does. Mr. Reynolds doesn't know where he's at right now.
And, Black Mass, good night.
Goodness.
Aleister Black again victorious.
Whoa. Hey, yo, I know what you're thinking, but today is the 25th day of the 48-24-7
I'm one of the Bollywood boys. I'm a huge movie star in India. I'm an actor. I'm a singer. I'll sing you a Bollywood song. Boli si surat.
Action! Go! Either I'm seeing double, or there was two of them.
McIntyre.
Look at this! Kick!
Good grief! And it's good night, maybe, and yes for Ricochet. What a win for Drew McIntyre.
Here's your winner, Drew McIntyre!
Oh, look at this.
Well, speaking of going down, there goes Kurt Hawkins! Goes for the ride. The Viking experience ends. Kurt Hawkins tonight.
Oh my God!
Well, Dio, you mentioned wanting to send a message to Team Hogan. And McIntyre said things would get uncomfortable. And they certainly turned into just that.
Come on, that's it. That's enough.
That is enough. The nature boy not calling off his dog here.
No. Look at this. This is not a place that Ricochet wants to be.
Come on, Drew. No, don't do
what
it.
What is he
don't
thinking?
Drew. No.
What's this?
Look out. Look out.
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
And Andrade senses it. Andrade saw what Zelina Vega did after Andrade distracted the official.
I'll tell you what that is, Vic. That's a well-executed play.
And now the hammerlock DDT.
No.
And Andrade got all of that DDT. And Andrade again victorious. Rollins could be looking for the stop. Rollins over the sidestep. Shoulders down. Carrillo to pin the Universal Champion. And Rollins kicked out at two. And right back on offense, Humberto Carrillo, no waste in motion. Connects with another kick, right to the side of the face. Champion is rocked. Rollins is rocked.
Well, Seth dodged the
ball. DDT!
Oh, baby, he didn't dodge that.
DDT connected. And we've seen this deal. Humberto Carrillo could be looking for that patented Aztec press. All the way to the top rope.
No way, Seth.
Carrillo with
Seth,
other things.
Seth.
Oh, moonsault! He's going to pin the champion. Carrillo's going to pin the champion.
No, did he get it? Did he get it?
No.
Oh, wow.
Nice show of respect from the Universal Champion.
Where's your buddy now, huh? Where's El Padrino? Huh? What? Where's your buddy now, Ray? Where's El Padrino now?
Ray, just get out of the ring.
Oh,
wait a minute.
Well, Shelton Benjamin might want to rework that theory because Cain Velasquez is here.
I don't think Shelton Benjamin thought for 1 minute that Cain was here tonight. Look out, look out.
And Benjamin quickly trying to take down Velasquez, but
look at the look on Velasquez.
Cain Velasquez quickly turning things around. And look at the former UFC champion going right to work on Shelton Benjamin. Look at the fists into the side, into the body, into the face. And oh, how many guys have you seen manhandle Shelton Benjamin like this?
Benjamin better cover up. No, better yet, he better get the hell out of the ring.
Whoa. Cain Velasquez now trying to put down Shelton Benjamin. Benjamin quickly tapping out.
Are you trying to argue, Cain?
Wait a minute.
If he won't leave.
You don't know who the third man was? It's Kevin Owens.
You gotta be kidding me. What's he doing here?
It's Kevin Owens making a beeline for the United States.
Stunner
on the outside. Carl Anderson. This matchup is still going. I think a tag
there
was made.
A tag.
Angelo Dawkins. Sky high. Dawkins is legal.
Here it comes.
Plants Carl Anderson. Tag to Montez Ford.
Rise up, young man, and make yourself a legend.
Frog splash. Cover. Street Profits pick up their first win on their first night.